Just say hi.
Sweet.
Hi.
Yeah.
I'm Grace.
Hi, I'm Ula.
So we're gonna swap style. You got fed to me very, very early on. Because I don't watch much TikTok, but I was like, what the fuck? Like, you're so good. Sorry, I shouldn't swear.
<Thank you. laughs>
What was your style like growing up? Like, when did the pink hair
start? My style as a kid, it's like walking into Kmart and grabbing whatever color you can find and being like, this is an outfit, even though it was horrible. And then I feel like it just like being eccentric as a kid flowed into like wanting to have some form of an expression.
Yeah.
And it's been like, oh.
Hi. Oh, hey buddy. Hi. I'm not deathly allergic to you. No, I just like Pinterest what Bella Hadid's worn. But I feel like I love just dressing very like casual and comfy now. Cause I used to go through a stage where I thought that I needed to wear like heels everywhere. And at one point I was wearing the same pair of heels for so long that I didn't realize one of the bottoms of the shoe kind of like came off.
Oh my God.
And I gave myself sciatica. So now I live in Connie's.
See, I've got a solid platform addiction. Like, I'm not even that short. I'm like maybe 5'3". I don't think anyone has ever seen me below like 5'5", because I strictly only wear platforms.
Should we swap styles? I'm nervous. Should we do it?
Hell yeah.
Okay.
Hell yeah.
Let's do it. Okay, sweet. So should I put blush on?
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I reckon. Yeah.
I feel like I look like very bare right now. Should I do?
Yeah. I mean, eyeliner's kind of like.
That's it.
Yeah.
It's the eyeliner and the pink.
Yeah, exactly. And like I have like, I have this like pink eyeliner that I use as mascara. So like I do the bottom lashes and it just like it makes it look like an editorial style makeup look.
My one thing is that I can do eyeliner.
Hell yeah.
How big?
Make it look neat and not bad.
It looks like shit. I feel like a child. This is so funny.
I just like brush it onto my, because I haven't been able to find mascara that's colored. So I literally just like brush it until the color comes off and I'm like,
whoa,
this is good enough.
Oh my God, I know what you mean.
Yeah.
Oh no, I fucked it. I got too excited now it's on the bottom.
Oh yeah, oh my God, it's like actually working.
We're gonna look like sisters.
Look. Are we happy with that?
What if I just went ham and just went all out?
Yeah.
This is fun.
But it worked. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. It was like sleepovers.
Mom's like gone to sleep and we've like taken her makeup bag and we're like secretly like, oh. I think I'm And it's also like what we were talking about before, like the messy look, that's kind of what the eyeshadow does. So
yeah, I'm gonna
pretend
like I'm going for that, but I'm really just, just stuffing up it. We have such similar hair texture.
Thin and like bleached out. Literally fried and dead. Yeah, we have really similar, really fucked up.
No, your hair's better than mine. Oh, whoa, wait. Oh, it's like darker than.
Maybe it'll actually be making like them brown instead of blonde.
Maybe we should just go bright pink. It looks, I don't want to ruin you.
I mean, can I have a pink spray? Anyway, let's just go for pink.
I'm going pink. I'm sorry, I don't want
to. I have to like,
oh, this is way better. Yep.
I'm just going to look normal again.
Yeah, you're just going to look normal, but it looks good. It looks better.
We're absolutely twins now.
I'm excited to get, can we get dressed?
Yeah. So I wear this underneath the dress.
That's so pretty.
And then I have like a little, like this belt, but I have another one. And then like a little cardigan on top moment, maybe.
What would you prefer to wear? These are just very basic, but I love that. I think these boots are like my favorite
ever. Boots
I love that they're
incredible.
Platform for you.
Incredible.
Should we get dressed? I'm excited.
Yes.
All right.
Are we ready?
I don't know what I was gonna say then. I got really prepared to say something. Come out. Oh, you look hot.
Oh my God, thank you.
The glasses can go with it. I feel like the glasses suit it.
Cause I still have like my rings and my jewelry.
Whenever I wear that outfit, I put.
Yeah. Also, I wear a belt with everything.
I reckon it'd be cute as shit with a belt.
I'll try it on with a belt.
I never know what to do with the looping the belt through.
Oh, life hack. Oh my God. See,
is that a hair tie?
Yeah. Little hair tie.
That is so smart.
Yeah, then you can't see it.
That is so smart.
Then it works as you can still wear a belt, yeah.
That's fabulous.
Oh my God, so cute. Love it. You nailed it.
I love it. Now I'm going to look crazy. I'm excited for these shoes. Have you guys seen these shoes yet?
I don't want to.
No, you can't. You look like 13 years old.
video went downhill very quickly.
This is better, right?
That was a lot.
Yeah, look. I'm sorry for bringing that. Like, I feel so pink.
Yeah, it's a lot.
Yeah.
These are really cool. I love them. But I'm obsessed mm-hmm. with those on here. Because I'm going to wear those for the shows. I'm
so I think you should actually wear the outfit from before. Hey guys, I'm playing some of my new music and showing off my new...
Everyone would think I'm not okay.
Yeah, I'm very thankful for the clothes that you brought. I think I had a very successful style swap.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry.
I don't think we need to mention...
Yeah, we can end it on my happy note.
I think we can just end it.